The train of our liberation began long before General Granger came to Galveston, June 19, 1865. It began the moment chains were put on our ancestors. We were the first abolitionists on these shores. And if we had not gotten involved in the great breakup, as our ancestors called the Civil War, well, let's just say, none of us would like the outcome. This project is a celebration to the spirit of Juneteenth. We artists are honoring our ancestors' ingenuity, courage, sacrifice, and strength to survive the institution we were never meant to, slavery. Now there's no stigma on a people who can do the amazing things they did, make a way out of nowhere. There is no shame on our ancestors. There is shame on the slaveholders and all those who benefited. Let me set the record straight on this record. Juneteenth is the date our ancestors in Texas were emancipated. Juneteenth is not a celebration of enslaved blacks being freed 2.5 years late. Let me break this down.